Okay, so let us see how we can calculate coefficients of remaining rows, or how we can complete the Routh array table. Okay, so first we calculated auxiliary equation. We calculated auxiliary equation. Okay. After that, we differentiated auxiliary equation with respect to s. Okay, then we have 8s cube plus 24s. Okay, जिस रो के सारे एलिमेंट्स जीरो थे, राइट? सो वी हैव रो करस्पॉन्डिंग टू एस टू द पावर 3. ओके, दैट्स वाई फर्स्ट जीरो को रिप्लेस करना है 8 से, नेक्स्ट एलिमेंट और नेक्स्ट जीरो को रिप्लेस करना है 24 से. ओके, सो वी विल फॉर्म न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल. ओके, वी विल फॉर्म न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल. ओके, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल बी रिप्लेस्ड फर्स्ट एलिमेंट विद 8. ओके, बी रिप्लेस्ड सेकेंड एलिमेंट, बी रिप्लेस्ड सेकेंड एलिमेंट विद 24. दैट्स वाई हेयर आई एम मार्किंग स्टार. ओके, एक्चुअली यहाँ पर जीरो ही था, उसको हमने 8 से रिप्लेस किया और नेक्स्ट जीरो को हमने 24 से रिप्लेस किया. ओके, बिकॉज ऑलरेडी आई हैव टोल्ड यू बी रिप्लेस जीरोज विद कॉफिशेंट्स ऑफ डिफरेंशिएटेड ऑक्जिलरी इक्वेशन एंड बी कैन ऑप्टेन ऑक्जिलरी इक्वेशन फ्रॉम द रो अबव द रो ऑफ जीरोज. ओके, नाउ इन सेम मैनर वी कैन कैलकुलेट दी फर्स्ट कॉफिशेंट ऑफ रो करस्पॉन्डिंग टू एस टू द पावर 2. ओके, सो हेयर वी हैव 6. वी कैन कैलकुलेट 6 विद द हेल्प ऑफ 8 इंटू 12. ओके, 8 इंटू 12 माइनस 24 इंटू 2 डिवाइडेड बाई 8. सो वी हैव 6. सिमिलरली 16 इज कैलकुलेटेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ 8 इंटू 16 माइनस 0 इंटू 2 डिवाइडेड बाई 8. दैट मीन्स 16, राइट? हेयर वी डोंट हैव एनी एलिमेंट, सो यू कैन एज्यूम 0 हेयर. ओके, सिमिलरली वी कैन कैलकुलेट कॉफिशेंट करस्पॉन्डिंग टू एस टू द पावर 1, करस्पॉन्डिंग टू रो एस टू द पावर 1. सो वी हैव हेयर 2.66. वी हैव 2.66 विद द हेल्प ऑफ 6 इंटू 24 माइनस 16 इंटू 8 डिवाइडेड बाई 6. सो वी हैव 2.66. नेक्स्ट एलिमेंट वी कैन नॉट कैलकुलेट. सिमिलरली वी कैन कैलकुलेट कॉफिशियंट और एलिमेंट फॉर द लास्ट रो विद द हेल्प ऑफ 2.66 इंटू 16 माइनस 0. ओके, डिवाइडेड बाई 2.66. सो वी हैव 16. ओके, सो दिस इज आवर न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल. ओके, अकॉर्डिंग टू न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल वी कैन डिफाइन द स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ द सिस्टम. ओके, सो हेयर वी कैन डिफाइन स्टेबिलिटी ऑफ द सिस्टम अकॉर्डिंग टू फर्स्ट कॉलम ऑफ द राउथ एरे टेबल. सो दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट कॉलम. दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट कॉलम फॉर न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल. फॉर न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल. ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी फर्स्ट कॉलम ऑफ द राउथ एरे टेबल, ऑफ द न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल. देयर इज नो साइन चेंजेज इन द फर्स्ट कॉलम ऑफ द न्यू राउथ एरे टेबल. ओके, फर्स्ट एलिमेंट इज पॉजिटिव, second is also positive, third is also positive, next is also positive, similarly next is also positive, second last is also positive, last is also positive. That means we can say there is no sign changes in first column of new Routh array table. Okay, so we can write x equal to 0. Okay, here I am writing x equal to 0. X means number of sign changes in the first column of the Routh array table. So R becomes 0. Okay, because R is x. So R becomes 0. R means number of poles for the system lie in right half of S plane. Okay, but in the previous video I told you in this case our system is unstable or marginally stable. Okay, there is no sign change in the first column of the new Routh array table. That's why our system becomes marginally stable. Our system becomes marginally stable system because of pair of conjugate root on imaginary axis. Okay, there is no sign change in the first column of the Routh array table. There is no sign change in the first column of new Routh array table. Okay, in this case our system becomes marginally stable because of pair of conjugate root on imaginary axis. We can verify it by solving roots of auxiliary equation. Okay, we can calculate roots of auxiliary equation with the help of 2s to the power 4 plus 12s square plus 16 equal to 0. This is our auxiliary equation, already we have seen. Okay, we can write above equation according to s to the power 4 plus 6s square plus 8 equal to 0. Okay, if we calculate roots, we have s equal to plus minus under root 2j plus minus 2j. So you can say we have roots of auxiliary polynomial, or we have roots of auxiliary equation on imaginary axis. That's why our system becomes marginally stable even there is no sign changes in the first column of the Routh array table. Okay, so conclusion is that if in process of forming Routh array table, okay, when all elements in any row is 0, okay, generally in odd row, means according to power of s. So in this case, first we will construct an auxiliary equation, or we will obtain an auxiliary equation from the row above the row of zeros. Okay, after that we will replace zeros with coefficients of differentiated auxiliary polynomial or auxiliary equation. Okay, after that we will calculate coefficients of remaining rows, or we will form a new Routh array table, or we will define a completed Routh array table. Okay, then according to first column of new Routh array table, we can define the stability of the system. Okay, now let us see next numerical. According to the numerical, we want to determine the stability of the system for characteristic equation s to the power 4 प्लस एस क्यूब माइनस 3s² माइनस एस प्लस 2 इक्वल टू 0। ओके, हेयर वी वॉन्ट टू डिफाइन द स्टेबिलिटी फॉर द सिस्टम यूजिंग RH क्राइटेरिया। सो फर्स्ट वी विल कंस्ट्रक्ट द राउथ एरे टेबल विद द हेल्प ऑफ कॉफिशियंट्स ऑफ गिविन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इक्वेशन। ऑलरेडी वी हैव सीन इन प्रीवियस न्यूमेरिकल हाउ वी कैन फॉर्म द राउथ एरे टेबल। ओके, सो फर्स्ट इन रेफरेंस कॉलम we will write all powers of s starting from highest power of s given in characteristic equation. So here we have highest term s to the power 4. So first we will write s to the power 4, then s cube, then s square, then s to the power 1, then s to the power 0. 1 means coefficient of s to the power 4. After that we will write coefficient of s to the power 2. Then we will write coefficient of s to the power 0 because we are writing alternate coefficients. Similarly, in second row, first we will write coefficient of s to the power 3. Then we will write coefficient of s to the power 1. It is minus 1. Okay, we can calculate coefficient of next row with the help of same method as we followed in previous numerical. So here we have minus 2. Minus 2 is calculated with the help of 1 into minus 3 minus minus 1 into 1 divided by 1. That's why we have minus 2. Similarly, 2 is calculated with the help of 1 into 2 divided by 1 because here we don't have any element. So you can assume 0 here. That's why here we have 2. Okay, now let us see how we can calculate next element or next coefficient. We have 0 because of minus 2 into minus 1. Okay, so we have 2 minus 2 into 1. So we have 0. Okay, that means due to this 0, we cannot complete the Routh array table. ओके, तो यहां पर केवल एक ही एलिमेंट है. ओके, तो क्या बोला था, अगर किसी रो के सारे एलिमेंट्स जीरो होते हैं तब हम राउथ एरे टेबल को कंप्लीट नहीं कर सकते. सो हेयर ऑल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ रो करस्पॉन्डिंग टू एस टू द पावर 1 बिकम्स 0. दैट्स वाई फर्स्ट वी विल कंस्ट्रक्ट एन ऑक्सिलरी इक्वेशन. And auxiliary equation we can obtain from the row above the row of zeros. That means from row corresponding to s to the power 2. Okay, that's why here we have auxiliary equation minus 2 s to the power 2. Okay, plus 2. Okay, minus 2 means coefficient of s to the power 2. And already I have told you in table we have alternate coefficient. That's why second 2 means coefficient of s to the power 0. So auxiliary equation becomes minus 2s² plus 2. Now let us differentiate auxiliary equation. So we have minus 4s. Okay. So we will replace 0 with minus 4. Okay, so in row corresponding to s to the power 1 we will replace 0 with minus 4 because here minus 4 is coefficient of s to the power 1. Okay, so we will form a new Routh array table according to coefficient of differentiated auxiliary equation. Okay, so here minus 4 we have according to coefficient of differentiated auxiliary equation. Okay, now let us see next coefficient we can calculate with the help of minus 4 into 2 divided by minus 4 because here we don't have any coefficient. That's why here we have 2. So our table is now completed. Okay, with the help of first column, we can define the stability for the system. Now let us see the first column for the Routh array, for the new Routh array table. So how many sign changes we have for the first column of new Routh array table? First positive, second positive, no sign change. Second positive, third negative, one sign change. Negative, negative, no sign change. Negative, positive, one sign change. So total we have two sign changes in the first column of new Routh array table. So x becomes 2. Okay, so r becomes 2, because r we know it is x. R means number of roots for the characteristic equation lie in a right half of S plane. That's why our system becomes unstable. Okay, our system becomes unstable. Okay, so thank you.